Hi, I'm Susan. I work as an assistant manager at Siemens BPO. I've been working in the BPO industry for around 7 years now. The way I got introduced to Six Sigma was that it was through Siemens, because it's a mandatory requirement at our company to do Six Sigma projects. The Green Belt training which I attended was an in-house program, and after which I have done a lot of Green Belt projects. My major project here was in reducing the defects in my team. And this helped overall the end customer too, helping in customer satisfaction scores to increase. The major challenge which we faced during the takeoff of this project was collection of data, because I was handling a voice and non-voice project. Collection of data was always a very hard requirement, as we didn't have the right tools to collect the data. So in Six Sigma, what basically I learned was that through stratified random sampling, we could actually take good samples of the data we had, and which helped us in succession of the project at the end. The major tools I used during this Six Sigma project was ANOVA, a normality test, because the data which we had was too large. With regards to this Black Belt program, in this Black Belt program, major things which we learned, which the new things that I learned was with regards to design of experiments, and that was very helpful. Why? Because it actually made me think in a different way, where I could start using this in my workplace and start taking more innovative decisions for all decision-making matters. I would recommend Six Sigma to all those who aspire to become future managers or leaders, as it helps us to think analytically, which is a basic requirement for the industry we are in today. Thanks.